more of the same again. Man of the match, opponent, goalkeeper, an incredible number of chances that we missed. Amazing football in the first half. A first half that should be 3-4-0, and I don't know how, and 1-1. And then a second half where we lost a little bit of the quality and the dimension of the good football we had in the first half against an opponent that with one man less, they decided normally, I'm not critic of that, they decided to give up and just to defend and try to keep that result. And we were not good enough to materialize the, I would say, two hands of opportunities. So punished is a result that punished a lot.